What's up, everyone? I'm here to do a I've been tagged by Justin and Jenna from Guns for Fun CA, and he wanted us to show off some of our knives or whatever we can do to fight off those feisty zombies. And as I don't really have a machete yet, it's on my list to get. I was gonna get a couple over the past few months whenever there were sales going on at either at Cabela or Bud K online site. Every time I put something in the cart, I wait too long and the sale goes away. So I know the sales will come back eventually. So I will. There's one of mine I like to get, a machete from Gerber. But in the meantime, this is what I have. As you can see, I have a nice sledgehammer wood splitter that, you know, I can bash your head in. You know, split their head open if I can, or whatever body part I can reach to take care of this nice heavy blunt instrument. You can tell. And of course I have my, this is nice and light, double edge axe. You know, I can swing it all over the place and try to get more than one zombie at the same time. And this would probably be more I would use first, because it is light and double bladed. Probably needs to be sharpened up a little bit, but I'm sure it will do some damage. Of course, I got this pitchfork, which, you know, least resort, I can poke their freaking zombie eyes out or other body parts that, in the neck. You know, I know the issue is the head area, so, you know, the main goal is to chop their freaking heads off or blow their heads off, but if you don't have any guns, this is what I'm gonna do. And worst comes to worst, my old ice pick. You know, I don't really want to get this close to him, but, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. Just like in Justin's video, my trusty chainsaw. You know, I'm sure I can do quite a bit of damage with this sucker. So, anyway, Justin, thanks for tagging me. I have no clue who I'm gonna tag. I will probably append another video after this. I'll have to think about who I think will do a great job killing those zombies. And thanks for tagging me, and thanks for watching, everyone. Bye.